And explain to me why Jesus wept. He didn't have to. He went to Bethany to raise Lazarus from the grave. And he told his disciples, I'm going to show God's power here. He told Martha, I'm the resurrection and life. So why in meeting with Mary did he weep? He wasted time because Mary needed that. But I think profoundly we need that today. It's not just about fixing the problem. Jesus can't fix the problem. But it's about this, again, this level of empathy, right, that reaches deep into our souls and says, you need my presence more than my miracles. You need me. And therefore, I'm going to waste time with you in your sorrow, in your suffering. And to me, that's the most important passage in the entire Bible.